Good morning. This is Master Cosmos Old Bankers. Subscribe to the channel, like the video, share the video, comment. Okay. So today is Monday. Let's see if you can chop an event. Event with a strong banker. Okay, so let's move to 2020. But first, let me tell you this. I'm a writer and I do provide 30% give my customers. So you can just WhatsApp me through these numbers. 05444669509 50. You can WhatsApp me and list all your games. I will give you 30%. Yeah, if you win there, you appreciate small amount. Yeah. Okay, so let's move to 2020 event 765. It took him to drop your 66. Following week 47. Then 23 machine center. Following week 49. Then 69 machine large box. And following week 76. Then 14 machine. So we are on this event. The last week of the year, which is year 2020. And let's check the current set too. Event 791. 66. Following week 11. Following week 47. Then 23 machine center. Then following week 49. Then 69 last box. Then following week 76. 14. And if you check the current, 66 here. 11, 47, then 23 center, 47, then 23 center machine, following week 49, then 69 large box, 49, then 69 large box, 76, then 14 machine, 76, then 14 machine. So let's check the next event. Select this 14. Drop in winning. So let this 14 come out from machine can win in first box. Life banker. For this event though. So select this 14. Drop you in winning. Then this event 78, 81, 44, 46. One will drop with 14. So it's gonna drop two for it from here. So let's make 14 as our banker. 14. Then this numbers you can add it to the 14 this event. 78, 81, 44, then 26. You can add it to the 14 to make 5 numbers. 14 to make 5 numbers. 14, 78, 81, 44, 26. Yeah, you can just try your luck on this event. Yeah. So list all your games to Master Cosmos Old Bankers. The payment is not the problem, but you trusting me is the problem. Yeah. So just WhatsApp me, list all your games to me. I will definitely write and snap your ticket for you before you send your money. When you want to, you receive your payment smoothly. May luck locate as well. Bye-bye.